मौका मिलेगा बाहर नहीं जाने का, बट इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि तुम घर पर कुछ नहीं कर सकते।
Hi guys, what's up? Sorry for all the mess. So this is my face without makeup right now, and today I'll be showing you my no makeup makeup look, my signature no makeup makeup look, because sare video mein I do that only, and I have tried to create some, you know, different kind of makeup videos on this channel, and I have received, you know, mixed, you know, comments on that. So I'm not quite sure that I'm, you know, suitable for making makeup videos, but the best thing which I can do is creating a no makeup makeup look, and I think I am the best in that. So yeah, let's get started.
First things first, putting on my hair in a bun or a ponytail, because you don't want any distraction while doing your makeup, even if you're doing, you know, like a very minimal look. Okay, so starting with the primer.
Okay.
I'm always using this Lotus EcoStay Insta Smooth Perfecting Primer. This is just perfect for all skin types, as is written here. And it's 100% vegetarian. It's also written right here. So yeah. So I'm just gonna quickly take a drop and going to massage it all over my face, because we need to create a layer between the makeup and the original skin that we have. After that, I'm going to be using this CC cream from Spawick. It's in shade 1 light beige. So I'm just gonna take few drops. Okay. What has happened here? Just a tiny bit, and I'm gonna use my fingers and I'll just make small dots all over my face. I want this to be quick, because I think that's the whole point of this makeup routine. It's no makeup makeup look. I don't want to be spending, you know, 1 hour, 30 minutes doing my makeup. So yeah, I want this to be very quick, very subtle. That's the whole point. And I'm just going to spread it all over. I've been using this CC cream for so long. This is just perfect. Just look at the texture and the pigmentation, and it spreads all over with just the tiniest of dot. Just love it. You can see the difference already. And I'm going to do it right over here as well. And jahan pe I have some, you know, problematic area going on, wahan pe I'm going to apply a bit more so that it works as a concealer too. So that's the whole idea. Can you see the difference between my bags? So cool, right? And this is my face after CC cream. So yeah, it looks perfect till now. Okay, so next I'm going to do is just powder my face real quick. I'm using this Miss Claire 1 TL9. I will link everything in description. So quickly, just a little bit, and I'm just going to dab it all over just to set it all in. I'm doing it as if I'm going somewhere, but I'm not. I'm just stuck at home, just like you guys. So that's that. Okay, so for cheeks, tint, any lipstick or any blush, just a tiny bit. And I'm just gonna dab it all over like this. Last video mein jo cute Korean makeup look I created, I, you know, applied it a lot. And you guys were like, kisne tumhe thappad mara? No one, it was me, guys. Just a tiny bit for that, you know, rosy cheeky lips. Just a tiny bit so that it looks that you have, you know, cheekbones going on. And for eyes, you can pick any darker brown shade and you can just fill in your brows. You don't have to do a lot. I don't use Kajal pencils because that's, you know, sticky, and I don't like that on my brows. So any darker brown eyeshadow will work the best, because that's the closest color to your brows. So I think that looks perfect. And for lipstick, okay, wait. For lipstick, I want to use any nude color. I'm using this one from Maybelline Liquid Sensation, 10 shade, 10 number. I'll link it down below. It's nudie pink color. And for that subtle glow, my products are all over the place. You can just use a highlighter
to add that glow, healthy, shining glow to your skin. And that's it. You're done. You're literally done. So simple. I have seen so many tutorials on no makeup makeup look. And I think, yeah, simple, like so easy. I want to go on a brunch date with my girlfriends, but figures out I don't have many girlfriends. So yeah, I'll just sit home and maybe click photos. I don't know. So yeah, that was it. Easy breezy. Let me know how was it in the comments down below. Make sure that you subscribe to my channel. I wanted to make this like real quick. I don't know why. Bear with me. Okay, so yeah, subscribe and like this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.